all the poetries that has been written till now, no poetry has ever defined sun as beautiful. All the poetry has defined moon as beautiful. All the poetry. Try if you want. Go and tell your girl, you look like the sun. Yerichidwa. You will be burnt alive. If you have any chance, you have to go and say, you're as beautiful as the moon. And only with innocence you can enjoy, you're as beautiful as the moon. If you get intellectual, then you'll feel, moon does not have light on its own. Intellectually, let's take it. I'll teach you how to suffer. I'll teach you. Next time husband comes and tells a wife, you're as beautiful as the moon. Innocently you can enjoy. Intelligently you can suffer. I'll tell you how to suffer. So are you telling me on my own I'm nothing? Because of you only I'm everything? Huh? So you're basically telling me I'm a moody character. Sometimes I am full moon, sometimes I'm no moon. You think I'm a moody character? So you're basically saying, sometimes I grow in love, sometimes I come down in love. What are you telling me? You're only pinpointing to me, right? That acne marks I have on the face, moon also has. Huh? I'll tell you. You want to suffer? It's not difficult to intellectually analyze a moon and ruin yourself. Innocently, if you look at it, as beautiful as the moon. Leave it at that.